You guys are gonna get the Jeff chance started now. So what's gonna happen? I don't gotta do it. I don't gotta start this. Real quick, I want to introduce these badasses. This is my man James, aka Black Magnet, over here. Come on now, my man Noah Taylor on the drums. He's one of the best drummers I've ever played with, and I've played with a bunch of beasts. Fucking my great friend Nick Sadler from Daughters, right here, absolute animal. And this is my fucking buddy Jeff. On bass.
If you ever seen you wanted,
I love how many of you don't know that. It's actually really sick.
I know it.
I see a secret screen next to me. Oh, I need to see an open eye for me.
Damn, it's got some heat on it. Oh.
And we're gonna come back probably before the end of the year. I will tell you right now, I'm almost positive that the Black Queen will play London by the end of this year. And we'll have a new single out and all kinds of shit. So I appreciate you still giving a fuck about that band. It's been like 5 years. But wait till you hear the new record, you'll be pleasant. You'll be pleasantly surprised. Now for a change of pace, let's get into it.
We'll be right back.
Angeles shits. We're gonna walk off stage. You know how this goes. We're gonna walk off stage. We're gonna pour some drinks. Someone might take a piss. So we're gonna come right fucking back. We're gonna play a lot more songs tonight. We got all kinds of shits.